Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Stop.
What?
Did you fast forward it?
Oh, I'll put it.
Hi, my name is Andrew Gallen, and I'm gonna show you how to make your car look good.
Thank you. What do you call that, Andrew? What do you call that? Hold on just a moment.
Don't film right now.
How are you?
I'm all right.
That's
the blue car stuff, so she's going to remember it.
Okay. Thank you. Mr. Gallen?
Oh.
Was that necessary? What you just did? What have you done so far to this car?
Well, you can see I put the wax on.
Oh, did you wash the car first?
Yes, you did. You washed the car first.
Uh-huh.
And then you take a paper towel, and then you scrub over it to get it off. Now, you might want to wait 10 or 15 minutes for it to dry, and then it's much easier to do with it.
Very good. What kind of wax do you use?
I use Meguiar's. Well, this is Meguiar's.
Oh, that's good. Bottle up close.
Now this is Meguiar's Mercedes-Benz paint can.
Okay. Hold it still.
What
very
what
good.
I use with Mercedes-Benz.
Very good. Like this car here.
Yes.
Very good. Thank you. Now what kind of towel is that that you're using? Do you like your job as a car washer and waxer?
Well, it's okay. I mean, it's not my favorite thing to do, but you gotta do it.
So how much longer will it take you to finish? That looks great. Okay. We'll come back to you in just a few minutes.
Okay. Bye-bye.